Well, the women's 400 meters on track now, and we see the return of Justine Palframan after her 200 meter victory not too long ago. The three-time national champion going in lane three.